married at last.
There, Miss Gray. Would you like to use my handkerchief?
Kiss me! You can talk!
That's right. Now that the prince found the one for him, my spell is broken.
Please keep talking. I want to hear your sweet voice.
Oh, don't worry. I have plenty to say.
Well, it seems my contest on her happily ever after. And that means I'll have to head back to Ireland. But one more thing before I leave. I cast a spell to consider all the most beautiful wedding gown you've ever seen. Help me, little fairies.
Cinderella be radiant and truly in love. May she and the prince be like hand in glove. Let everyone know and understand, my charge is the fairest thing in the land.
Are you happy?
Oh, my friend.